All right, we're gonna see what some plain old 115 grain ball 9mm ammo will do. Let's go take a peek. All right, there's our point of impact right there. And let's see. Okay, so that's 100 plates. Looks like we might have gone through 200 plates. Yep, and I think it came out just on the other side over here. I might not have had them perfectly lined up. Oh well.